At 11, no major injuries tonight after authorities say a motorcycle crashed into a school bus with kids on it. Rowan-Salisbury Schools tells WCNC Charlotte the North Rowan Middle School softball team was returning from a game in Mooresville when this crash happened. They say seven people were on board, all of them transferred to another bus and then going to the hospital as a precaution. The district says no one had any obvious injuries. No word on any charges in this case.